I love doctors. I love male doctors. Any male doctors? They never come out. They don't. They're always saving people. Male doctors, hot. Does anyone else confuse medical attention for love? It's so confusing, right? When you meet a nice doctor and he's like, how are you feeling? And I'm like, I love you too. Oh my God, it's so hot. When a woman gets her physical, it's very sexual, you know, because you're just in there in the doctor's room with your lingerie. Well, you have that paper robe on, but whatever. He takes it off immediately. That's pretty hot. And what's the first thing he says? So sexual. He's like, I need to listen to you breathe. Take a deep breath for me. Okay. Oh. Oh. And it's never one breath. It's always a ton of them. He moves that stethoscope around. He's like, again. And I have a heart murmur, so he's constantly doing it. Lucky for me. I'm like, can you hear my murmur, doctor? What is it saying to you? Sometimes when I'm lonely, I get my moles checked. You can use that one, yeah. Because they come up right behind you. It's really hot. They get real close. Very sexy. Until he's like, put your clothes back on. I'm an ear, nose, and throat doctor. Oh. I always told my parents I was going to be a doctor when I was a kid. I would tell them that all the time, but I was just kidding. I just wanted them to love me more. Parents love it when you tell them you're going to be successful. They eat that shit up. So I used it my whole childhood. I was like, I'm going to be a doctor. Until the day I left the house. I was like, just kidding. I'm going to be a comedian. That was my first joke. Bye.